Some people declare that a quiet country lane is the very best place for a spoon. An old rustic style must be there, they'll explain, and not too much light from the moon. Now my girl and I live in town, you must know, where quiet country lanes can't be found.
There's no rustic style in our neighborhood, so every time Sunday evening comes round, then we go, go, go for a ride on a car, car, car. For we know how cozy the tops of the tram cars are. The seats are so small and there's not much to pay. You sit close together and spoon all the way. There's many a miss will be missed someday through riding on top of the car. We climb on the car where the journey begins, and we make for the first vacant seat. For all other people we don't care two pins, so long as our comfort's complete.
And when the conductor comes up for the fares, he punches our tickets, then goes,
but gives us a wink as he pops down the stairs like an overgrown Cupid in clothes. Then we go, go, go for a ride on a car, car, car. For we know how cozy the top of the tram cars are. The seats are so small and there's not much to pay. We sit close together and spoon all the way. There's many a miss will be missing someday through riding on top of the car.
We get to the end of the journey all right, or at least to the end of the track. And while all the others prepare to alight, we'll remain on the car and go back. And when we get married, now boys, here's a tip that ought to be useful to you.
We shan't spend too much on our honeymoon trip,
for we've made up our minds what to do. We shall go, go, go for a ride on a car, car, car. For we know how cozy the tops are.